Late at night, you're still in the gym, perfecting your skills so you can win. You're there after everyone has gone. Though it may seem tempting, you're still pushing on. Through these countless routines seem to have no end, you always get up to try them again. And whether you land on your feet or your face, nothing could ever take you away. From this sport that you love with all your heart, and you always have from the very start, it means sacrificing time with family and friends for practices that seem to have no end. For those early morning and late nights, as you soar through the air, reaching new heights. But when you win the meet with a medal and a smile, it means everything seems so worthwhile. As you stand on the podium amidst the cheers, trying to hold back graceful tears. As you wave to the crowd, as you wave to the world, for a moment, it's all focused on one girl. It means it's all worth it. The struggle and the pain. The time when your efforts seem all in vain. The day when you thought that this might be it. The time had come when you decided to quit. When you thought that the sport was no longer for you, it was no longer fun, it was no longer new. But you had another good day and you realized that this sport that helped you survive, that gymnastics alone is what gets you through. Because it's not just a sport, it's a part of you.